Let's say it's vote for Duterte.
Get out of my city if you're doing drugs or other crimes. Because if you don't, I'll kill you. It is never wrong for a president to say that.
Ayun, slow nights, just one, two. But on a really busy night, maybe 10?
To all the military men and to all the police, go out and hunt for them. And I will protect you.
It's really sad how this came about, that we accept people being killed without due process. There's injustice going on around the country. And you begin to feel now that maybe we're just starting.